I'm Hill.
I'm Line.
And today we're going to play
Skylands.
And this is a game for 2 to 4 players. It takes about 30 minutes to play.
And it's for the ages 8 plus.
That's true. Line, are you ready for a battle?
Yeah.
And here we have Skylands. And we have set up the game for 2 players. And we each start with a player board. We have to build this player board. And we can build 4 different types of buildings.
Mm-hmm.
We can build crystals.
Mountains, forest,
yeah, forest, wood, and cities. And we each start with a different player board. So I have a city, and I do also have mountains. That is complete.
I have crystals.
There are 4 different actions in the game. And when the active player chooses an action, they will get a bonus action, but all other players will also receive that action. And we have an action here where we can choose men and place on an island that is complete. And we can build. If we choose this action, we would need some men to build, so we won't do that at the start of the game. And we can get victory points if we send blue guys to the cities. And here we'll be able to build and get new tiles to our board.
Mm-hmm.
And when we build, we have to match the cities there are, and we can put a city out this way to the frame, to the border, but we can't complete that city if we do so.
But we can't place open up.
No, we may not place it like this. No. It has to match, and this we cannot do. And we can place it anywhere. We could place it here, there's, and turn it whatever way we want to.
Mm-hmm.
Line, you have to find out who is going to be the start player.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay, ready?
On rock, paper, scissors.
And now?
Shoot.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Line, you will start.
That was a close battle.
It was.
Let's go home.
Well, you won the first one.
I'm gonna build. So we take 3.
One more.
Building things, then I can pick one, she picks one. And
you get a bonus to get a second tile.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Should I try and go for a large building again, or should I close this one up? I think I'll just close this one up so I can get victory point here. So you're going for a big building this time, Line.
Big building.
Let's have some more. Or should we?
We should.
We could have guys.
No.
We could have guys.
We could have guys.
Yeah. I think I will start over here and take. Every player can fill up 1 complete city, and the one that chooses the action may fill up 2. So I can choose these 2. I only have 2. There aren't any yellow guys. They will be used in a different way.
I'm going to do the same. But you don't have anything to fill up.
Well.
Oh. I just switched them around. Lay there.
Then I think I will go over here and take some victory points.
No.
I can take these 2 guys, send them to the city, and I will receive a victory point for each, and I will receive 2 more because I took the action. That is my bonus for taking the action. Line could do the same, but she doesn't have a completed city, so she can't do anything there. These 2 will be sent home again.
Gonna build some more. Build. No purple or pink.
We're definitely gonna get a yellow one this time, Line. 2 of them.
Yeah. Just gonna take the this one.
That one. And I will take the green so I can finish the wood. And that is allowed to do like that. I think we need some more buildings, Line.
Bring it on.
Wow, should I go for a big one again? And I could use that one. I think I will try it. I will place it like this. And then this one will go to the corner down here.
It's been bad.
Yeah.
Yeah. My turn.
And we can use this one. If I now wanted to take this action again on my turn, I can use this one, but it will kind of cost me 2 victory points. You can use it once during the
game. You don't have any blue people, so I'm going to go down here.
That's true.
I can move my
I used it the last time.
And then I'll get 4 points.
Then you get 4 points. A solo action for you, Line. Then I think we need some more people. I will take 2 of the blue and 2 of the green. It's your turn.
Building.
Whoa. What? I will go for the big one again. Maybe we can make a big forest. Whoa. That was a large one, Line. Okay, I think we need more buildings.
You've left out?
Just a little.
No, then I already closed my pink one.
I will take this one.
Yes.
And then I will take this one so I can be with on the little pink island.
And now people.
Ooh, people to my new city.
This is a crowded city. There we go.
Wow. Maybe we should build something now, Lena. Oh. I think I'm going to build. There's a lot of stuff I would like out there. I think I will take... pay 2 green and 1 purple and take this... Well, what was it? That one. This one. And if... when I take this action, I don't have to play the white meeple.
No, it's like a and joker color.
The joker color can be any of the 3 colors. That's the only where you, place where you can use a blue color. And when I finish this city, I will score 2 points, or 1 point for each 2 of these that are in the city. These. So I will take this one and place it up here, I think, like this.
If I wanted to. I could buy that one.
Where you will get the points, extra points for even for each 2 meeples. Yeah. You could. 4.
5.
5 and 2. Yeah.
I'm gonna do that.
So
5.
So 4 plus the 1 white. You will take a purple for that one. And then 2 of the green guys. And this will score Line points for her men she has
in
the at
end.
The end of the game. And I want more tiles.
No, it's my turn.
Oh, it is. Because when you take turn on my turn, you can get confused. Oh, you want to take tiles too.
I want tiles too.
Then I will take this one. And we don't need to place it if you don't want to.
But I don't want to place this one.
You don't want to place this one? No. So we will just put it aside.
Now it's your turn.
I think we need more tiles, Line. I was about to take from here. Oh, I definitely need this one so I can close this area up.
I wanted that one too. I can place
Ooh,
that one, but I don't really want that many. That one. Yeah.
You sure? Then I will take this one. I can close it up. And then I will score.
Should
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times 2. So I'll get 3 points. Not that much. People. I will take the green guys.
And... Your turn.
My turn. Oh, I will buy.
Which one?
This one.
Mm-hmm.
Where it will score points for each tile that surrounds it. And I can place it in here. And it will cost me 4 of the green. And 2 of the purple. And I will place it here.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna buy that one.
And it will give you 2 points for each of these islands.
2 purple.
Oh, you already have 2.
2 green. No, it won't. It's just when it closes it.
Oh, it was that one. I thought you were going to buy that one.
No. When I'm closing this one, then I can fill it up with people. And I just closed it.
So you get 2 blue guys. I thought you were going to buy that one.
No.
It would have give you 2 for each of those.
No.
And that is for special tiles you have.
Gonna build.
And the game will end when we have 1 or fewer empty spaces.
Or none.
Or we run out of these. Or we can't fill up the tiles.
Mm-hmm. That one.
I would have liked that one. I can place one here, but then I need a special tile with the city and the blue up here. There aren't any out there. I will take my chance. I need one like this, just with city and blue. I think I will try it.
I have one like that.
Yeah.
And you have
just
one like
it
that.
Turned the different way.
You not have it right there.
Yeah, I could actually use that one.
I'm not.
Know if there are any more of those?
I don't think so. I'm not.
Earthquaking my city.
I'm like.
Stop! You!
Sorry. You're all right.
Little guys.
It's your
My turn.
Your turn.
I have this big city, but I need some blue to be able to fill it up.
Yeah.
Maybe I could buy this tile so I could put some of my guys out there. I'm still here.
Or you could hope for 2 blues.
Yeah.
At least 1.
I think I'll jump over here and see if I can get something interesting. A lot of blue.
Oh! And I just bought my blue one.
I'll just place one here. Ooh, we will soon finish the game, Line. I can't place this one anywhere. So I can't take it. Even if I wanted it.
But
victory point.
Mm-hmm.
You
I
can fill up
4 at plus 2.
You may not place. No, you can't do it like that, Line. You can only make 1 of them. You can take from 2 into a city, or you can take from 1 city out to 2.
It's okay. Then I'll get 4 points.
You'll get 4 points, and I will get 2 points for my guys.
I just put a 1 in.
Yeah, I'll put 3 in and take a 5. Yeah, I know it's me. Just looking at if there's any interesting things I could buy out there. Maybe we should get some meeble. I will fill up this one again. And I will fill up. Fill up a blue. Yes.
Ooh, if I do this now, right? I could close the game if I can place both mine.
That's true.
But I'm not. I'm gonna go over here. Get some
more
people.
Guys. I will take two of these.
Now it's you.
Yeah.
It's you.
I think I will buy that one. Two blue, two green, and two of these. And this will score me for each special tile I have. I will score 2 points, including this one. At the moment, I think I have 1, 2, 3 special tiles. Anything you want to buy, Lina?
What did that mean?
You can draw a tile and place it. This one will score your victory points, Lina.
How many?
2 for 6. Each. 6 points at the moment, so I will definitely buy that one.
Okay. How many?
4 of the purple, 2 green, and then whatever color you
one
want to.
1 more purple. I took 5 purple.
Yeah.
And 2 green.
2 green. You can place it in the corner. Into corner.
So it's my turn.
Mm-hmm.
And then
again? Well, again. You want to take the same action?
Mm-hmm. So I need to pay this one. I'll just flip it over.
You'll flip it over.
Because then I can fill my minute.
Is that... Are you sure about that? Because you are giving up 2 points.
Mm-hmm. And I'll get extra points.
Oh, you'll get for each. 2 instead of just 1. Yeah,
yeah.
That's okay. What do I want to fill up? I only have 2 guys I can put in, no matter where I do it. I'll just take 2 purple. No, 2 blue. No, 2 blue. Okay. Then it's my turn.
Yeah.
What do I want to do? I could use a blue. Maybe I should take tiles. So I could finish the game, Line. And I'll take tiles from here. Oh, that was one with both blue and the... the wrong ones. But I can...
You can place any. You can literally place any.
I can't place any of them.
Yes.
No.
Because then I will choose not to take any.
You can't place either.
You can
place that one.
But I don't want to.
You don't want to?
No.
So I...
Because then I can go over here. And then move those two in and I'll get 4 points.
And I can move these two and I will just get 2 points.
Now it's your turn.
Now it's my turn.
People.
Yeah, I think maybe I should take people because you...
I can only fill
you
2.
You can only fill 2. I can fill more than you can. I can fill this one and I will fill this one.
Well, the only clever thing for me to do is here. I can't use any. You get neither.
No, I can't use any of these. No. Nope. Maybe I should just jump over here and buy a tile. I can buy that one and draw a tile. This one has victory points on it, and I will get victory points for having this. So I think I will take 2 green and 1 purple and buy this one. Do you want to buy anything, Line? Can you buy anything? You can buy a tile.
No.
Yes, you can.
But that then, wouldn't...
But you won't score minus points.
Yeah.
But I don't know if you get point. You will get points for your guys.
I won't. No, that wouldn't make any sense.
No. So the game stops here. Because I only have 1 space left.
Wait.
What?
How much is it for minus?
Minus 2 points. So maybe it could... Maybe you should buy that one.
No. Because... No.
Because it will give you 2 points. So it's 4 points.
No, it's more. Because I get 2 for each 2.
Yeah. And that is 4 points also.
Mm-hmm. So it's the same. But if I buy one with only... But I can't place him.
There.
No.
Yes,
no, I'm not gonna... No, I'm not.
You can?
Yeah, but not the other ones that are cheaper.
No, you can't place
I'm
those.
Not gonna
But that
it.
One would have given victory points.
But it would only... It would be the same amount.
Yeah, you because have to give up 4 guys and they are worth 4 points.
Exactly, and then I would only score 4 points.
Yeah, so it
wouldn't
it would
matter.
Be the same.
Yeah.
Now we have to go
Except
to this...
if I bought... No, I can't place that one.
No.
Nope.
We have the scoring, Line.
Mm-hmm.
And I always divide it up because I think they are too broad. Yeah, Line and Hella. Alrighty. For empty spaces, we will score minus 2 points. And I have 1, so it's minus 2.
I have minus 4 because
have
I
minus
have 2.
4. And then... For each 2 guys we have on our board, we will score 1 point. But you will score an extra point for those guys. So we can take it with here.
Yeah.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 points for me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Times 2. No. Yeah, times 2. It's 18 points.
Yeah.
Wow, Line. That's a lot. Okay, then we have to count for completed islands, all these spaces we have, they will give us 1 point. So if we start here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26 points.
Mm-hmm. That was a lot too.
Yeah. Now your turn.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26.
26 also.
Same.
The same. And then we have for special buildings.
Mm-hmm.
And we have, if they have... this one is 2 points, and this one is 1. So 3 points, and this is for each of special types of buildings, I will receive 2 points. And I have 1, 2, 3, 4, so 8, that's 11. And for each city around this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, so 19 points.
That was a lot
too.
That one's none. Only that one.
2 points. Because we already scored that one.
No, it's not 2 points.
No, it's 2, 4, 6 points. It's for every... And we scored that one with the guys.
And that's 1 point.
Oh, there's one there.
So 7.
7 points. That could be important, 7 points, Line. Then we have to score this. And I haven't used this one, so it will give me 2, 7, 10, 13 for me.
12.
Oh, this is going to be close, Line. Alrighty.
This was so close.
So close.
Like.
Really, really close.
One point
in difference. So I won by 1 point.
I hope you have cheated.
No, I have not. I don't think so, Lina. That was really, really close.
It was so close.
And we got a lot of points in this game.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I actually thought you had one win. I saw you had 18 for those guys, but of course...
But then you got 19 for those.
This one gave me the win.
Mm-hmm.
That I bought this one, I think, at the end. Wow. Nice game. Well, Line, this is Skylands. What do you think of this game?
I really, 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 really like this game.
Mm.
It's simple. It's fun. And you can take actions on the same turns.
Yeah. You don't have to wait until all have had their turns. I also enjoy when you get to be active mm-hmm. during another player's turn. And it's very fast, the game. People normally know what they want to do in the game.
Mm-hmm. You're not sitting and waiting.
No. And the boards, they are different when you play the game. Mm-hmm. We have the other game we played. It was totally different from this one.
So different.
Yeah. It all depends on which tiles you come out here and which tiles you draw during the game.
Mm-hmm.
And you have different starting boards. And there are lots of tiles because we played a two-player game. So... we have removed all of these tiles, which will be some of them will be used in a three, and you will use all in a four-player game. And these, there are different tiles for all these different scoring tiles mm-hmm. you can buy.
But the colors on the people, they're not really that many colors.
No.
I can't be blue because there ain't any blue.
No. But the... tiles and the arm yeah, on the board.
It's really good. Yeah. I really like it too.
And now we compared it a bit to Carpe Diem.
Yeah.
And it's more dull, more dark. And the art really needs to be shined up in that game.
Mm-hmm, but this is really nice.
It is. And I like when there are bright colors. Yeah.
It's really nice.
Of the two games, Carpe Diem and Skylands, I think you were... you like this but one a bit more.
It's because it's a bit faster too. I like the other one too, where you need to think.
There's more thinking in the other mm-hmm. game.
You need to. There's yeah. a lot of time where you just need to sit and consider the whole thing. Where here you're just like,
blah, yeah, you're blah. Building the tile, and it will all develop as which tiles are available exactly. for you to build, and what, and you have to think of how you can use these out here.
Yeah,
when you buy them.
But not.
And it's a very quick game. We both really enjoyed this one. And this game, I do think we all bought this at Essen. The group that we were with and played with, walked around with in at Essen. Mm. Of course, you didn't buy a copy because I did. But
yeah.
yeah. Well, that was our playthrough of Skylands. Thanks for the game, Lina.
Well, thanks for watching.
Bye.